Howland Township leaders trying to determine the future of a portion of Howland Park. Tiger Town is currently closed. Signs are posted to keep people out. Park commissioners say it's closed for safety reasons. Next Friday, the township will determine whether Tiger Town will be repaired or replaced.